Are you facing black screen issue for a Facebook Reel on your iPhone? Hi there. Here's how to quickly fix the black screen issues for a Facebook Reel. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Check and fix the internet connection. Make sure that your internet is working fine. If you have internet issues, turn on the airplane mode for 10 seconds, then turn it back off. Or you can switch your network Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Quickly after that, open Facebook, tap Menu, tap Settings and Privacy, tap Settings, scroll down, tap Browser, tap Clear. Now check your issue. If you still have the issue, then follow the next solution. Solution 2. Update the Facebook app. Open up the App Store, type Facebook. Now if you find any updates, then please update the app. But if you don't find any updates, then skip to Solution 3. Solution 3. Offload the app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, search Facebook, tap on it, tap Offload App, tap Offload App again, and lastly, tap Reinstall App. After following these processes, hope your Facebook Reel black screen issue will be solved. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.